Phantom Call Box 2, the main danger to the favourite, Aston Paquin at $8, given a hope. Set to run. Favourite Silverstone. All in, set. Racing. Silverstone began better tonight. It's trying to push down, showing speed Aston Paquin, but Silverstone ran to the lead. He's the one to beat now. Skips by two in front of Spymaster. Aston Paquin, enjoy yourself making ground. Then Phantom Call and Sutton Abbey, but this one's over. Silverstone led by five, turning. It's home. All interest in the miners, but Silverstone bolts in. Spymaster got second. Phantom Call third. Aston Paquin got fourth from Sutton Abbey. And enjoy yourself last in. And the winner has run around 22.62. Seven, the winner, Silverstone. He's back tonight, dropping grade. He pushed hard and found the lure. And out in front, they weren't going to beat him. Four Spymasters run second at a good price. And number two, Phantom Call's got third. Number eight, fourth, Aston Paquin. 7, 4, 2, and 8 after race 9, Gawler. 22.62, the gallop. It's a new PB for Silverstone. 7.25 by a length and a half.